Thank you. their innocent life. One is a game for men, the other is a game for pansies who like wearing button-down shirts. They call baseball a national pastime. If that means making $1 million by standing around all day, count me out. I'll work for my money.
Yeah, BJ, just like me, I can tell you.
Yo, baby, it's cool. I just wanted you to know what I did.
I do? Jeez, get over yourself. You must have a testosterone imbalance like all those jocks who shower with other men. You can't tell me you don't look at other people's business.
Baby, I played professional sports for 14 years, including high school, and I'm making a comeback. I'm a very competitive person, I grant you, but I ain't got no testosterone imbalance. That little mustache you busting out looks like you should be talking about some hormone problems, girl.
Excuse me? What did you say?
Oh, no. Damn, baby. You're so ugly, you make blind kids cry.
BJ, you better stop being a bully just because I'm not into the jock scene. I like sensitive guys, you know, like actors or rock stars or that kind of thing. Not some great, deep, hulking giant that has to tell everyone how important he is.
Well, I didn't realize we were trying to impress each other here, sweet thing. I was saying we was here to discuss my new exercise video or talk about my possible comeback.
Big family, all those wives. That's fantastic.
Not really. You see, I really like family, especially some show up you didn't know existed. I tell you, Father's Day, I'm scared to go to my mailbox. My big heart has caused me a lot of heartache, but when you're in the public eye, you can't always tell what people are about. BJ has met some real manipulative people.
Seven wives! That's fantastic!
No, I have one wife.
Isn't this getting intimate, BJ? I feel like we are really connecting.
Yeah, I like to connect with you. Other men may fumble, but I go into the trenches like a dope. That's an extra part of my video.
What are you talking about?
Well, as you know, running the ball...
I hear you, my friend.
It is a 10:21 south, downtown.
Watch yourself, boy.
This was a 10:19 south, downtown.
You ever eat a live gator?
It's a 10:21 south downtown. It is a 10:19 south downtown.
Don't push me, mister.
Luxurious location overlooking Vice City's state-of-the-art sanitation facilities. You can still visit your old people, but now you have the comfort of knowing you don't have to. After they pass on to something better, guaranteed in 3 months or less, you can start enjoying their money.
Hey, can I borrow a knife?
A deadly curse. A deranged killer. A small town. Oh!
Ew, that's gross, BJ. Stop hitting on me. Hi, I'm Amy and you're on K-Chat. So, what do you need to do for BJ's Fit for Football?
Well, Angela, anybody can do it. What you...
Man, it's rad.
I'm getting wise to the street shit.
Central, Mozambique.
Go, go!
Central, Mozambique.